the prominent genera of goats in Pakistan. These are the very important animals, jo wild animals hain jo Pakistan mein exist karte hain, aur unme char common genera hain jo Pakistan mein exist karti hain. They are Neomorphidus, Hemitragus, Suidius and Capra. With reference to the word which is called as Hemitragus, that the word is a combination of two words, hemi and tragus. Hemi means half, tragus is a word for goat. So iska matlab hai, this is a half goat. Iski kya understanding hai, that it has certain features of the other animal while certain features of the goat. Yani hum jo pure typical characteristics hain goat ke, wo properly isme exist us tarah nahi kar rahe jis tarah true wild goats mein exist karte hain. Isme kuch mixed characteristics hain. Similarly, ye jo isko commonly agar hum iske name ki baat kare, that is also called as Himalayan tahr. Now this tahr word is derives from the Nepali word jiska matlab goat hota hai. So hemi means half and tragus means goat. You can see in the figure that its coat color is more towards black tones. Zara blackish kism ki tone hai, rather darker tone hai, aur isme bahut clearly agar hum iske mouth ko dekhe, agar hum iske head ko dekhe, to yahan par hame iski neck ke paas bahut ek tuft of hairs nazar aa rahe hain, jabki there is no beard at all. Yahan pe iski koi daadi properly exist nahi kar rahi. This genus is represented by this only one species, that is called as Hemitragus gemellicus. This is existed in Pakistan. It is beardless goat, while with reference to its distribution, hum particularly Pakistan ki distribution ki to baat kar hi rahe hain, magar hum isko agar commonly iski distribution dekhe, to ye hame natively China mein, India mein aur Nepal mein bahut zyada exist karta hai, kyunki ye jo tahr, Himalayan tahr ka word hai, tahr is a word derived from Nepal, so definitely ye Nepal mein as a native organism exist kar raha hota hai. This is introduced in New Zealand, in South Africa, while in Pakistan this is restricted to Pir Panjal range in Azad Kashmir. Jo ek aur important genera hai goats ka, that is called as Suidius. Iski particular species jo Pakistan mein exist karti hai, that is called as Suidius nayar. This is commonly called as blue sheep or bharal. It shows characteristics intermediate between sheep and goat. Jo uske isse pehla abhi humne genera discuss kiya tha, Hemitragus, that it has also some intermediate characteristics. Isi jo isse next genera hai Suidius, isme bhi intermediate characteristics exist karte hain sheep ke aur goat ke. Agar hum isme is animal ko is figure mein zara particularly dekhen, then you can find out that iske jo horns hain unme wrinkles nahi hain, and they are more straight, zyada it seems to me smooth as well as straight. Aur isme jo coloration hai wo bhi brownish color ki hai, jabki jo iski legs ka pattern hai wo comparatively shortened in size hai, with the darker colors jo iski internal side pe yahan bahut prominent appear ho raha hai. Suborbital gland is absent. Adult males have salty blue coat in the winters and beardless. Ye bhi apne jo dusre genera hai unhi ki tarah inme jo males hain unme daadi nahi hoti. In general appearance and size it looks the famous wild sheep chapo. Ab jis tarah humne pehle kaha that this is an intermediate, ye wild goat aur sheep ka intermediate hai, but this is categorized under goat, magar iski jo इंस्टेंट अपीयरेंस है एट अ ग्लांस, जब हमें इसकी अपीयरेंस हम इसको देखते हैं, तो इट इज मोर लुक अलाइक अ शीप, दैट इज द शैपो. विद रेफरेंस टू इज डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन, दिस इज नेटिवली एग्जिस्टिंग इन भूटान, चाइना, इंडिया, नेपाल एंड पाकिस्तान. वाइल इन पाकिस्तान दिस इज प्रेजेंट इन हुंजा, कराकरम रेंजेस इन बल्तिस्तान. अब कोल्डर रीजन्स में है तो डेफिनेटली जो भी इसका जो पैटर्न है बॉडी का, फिजियोलॉजी का, या टेम्परेचर की मेंटेनेंस का, या हार्शर और कोल्डर एनवायरनमेंट को कोप अप करने का, वो डेफिनेटली डिफरेंट होगा जो ऑर्गेनिजम्स या एनिमल्स या जो गोट्स इस तरह लैंड पर रह रहे हैं, आई मीन प्लेन में रह रहे हैं, वहाँ पर जो इनकी फिजियोलॉजिकल स्टेट्स होती हैं वो डिफरेंट होती हैं, जबकि जो एनिमल्स ज़रा एलिवेशन पर रह रहे हैं, हाइट पर रह रहे हैं, वहाँ पर टेम्परेचर को मैनेज करने के लिए जो फिजियोलॉजिकल अडेप्टेशन हैं डेफिनेटली वो डिफरेंट होती हैं।